Thank you. Oh! There's probably one big switch somewhere that powers everything. The Germans are very efficient.
Hello everybody, Battlefront CJ here. It's a good thing my mic was off. Oh, cool, double. I think I know what door it is. Let me see. Okay, 48. Yeah, I really forgot. Actually, I turned my mic off because last game was stupid, but. Wow, this pistol sucks. Oh my. Okay, thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, let me open it now. Okay, good. Like, I love how this gun can't kill anybody, and now I'm gonna die. Nuke. Let me get the nuke! No, that's not the jug room. I mean, that's not. Is that the box room? Nope. Is this the box room? Nope. Ooh, I found the PPSH. Ooh, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Fucking bullshit. I don't mean to be an asshole. I just it really frustrates me when you go down and like you cannot revive. Like even when you get like revive yourself, it doesn't matter. Ooh, that's not what I need. Ooh, I got crate power. This is not the power I got. Ooh, on the house. What gobble gums did I get? All right. I'm gonna use that one. What other ones did I get? Ooh, that looks good. So I'm gonna do a nightclub run. And I want to and I'll take that one. It's probably going to continue to give me all these crappy ones. I keep getting fire sale ones, but right now let me spin the variant chest. Cool. All right, now it's time to equip them. F. Ooh, what's Stalker do? Stalker. Commando. Og is, let me go over, down. Slicer. Now I'm going to use Headhunter. I really like that variant. Yeah, I guess Plague. Scar 8. HF. Nah, I get, nah. Oh, how do you use that? And the ACR. Nope, no, no. Oh, extra. Ooh, extra mags? Jeez. I didn't realize I got that. PPSH as gambler, I'll take it. Yeah, I mean, I like the gambler perk. All right, let me go down variant. All right, and then E, it would be sniper. Let me see what, okay. Oh, the headhunter to me is the best. Now I'm going to get the Mao money. All right, so all those are done. I don't know how you change the announcer, but okay. So, this is a highlight of the video, nightclub. Nightclub, and hopefully I can pack a punch. Because if I can't pack a punch, it's not going to be good. this works. Yeah, I'm wrestling. That gun over here, there. Time to survive. Probably gonna do about one level or so of this. Just because. What are the chat? Okay. So, LMGs. I got this with the headhunter, and now you need a little bit of life. I can't do that. No, I did get it. I can't go prone anymore. Oh, this doesn't work. Cool. But I thought they're supposed to ignore you. Why does this not work? The hell, man? Reaper? What the fuck? I have idolized. Why can't they not just ignore me? That freaking perk is useless. No. No. No, 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 no. Shit, that's not supposed to happen. That's supposed to freaking do that. The hell, man. Come to think that I got a good goblin. Nope. No, I'm gonna wait until I get my favorite, the CZ-75. Cool, I can't crouch anymore. Why am I wasting my time? Yeah, I'm feeling the boom. You suck. How do I change the announcer? What the heck? Like, how do I do it? Like, do I go to sound? Do I go to somebody else? That's what I'm getting. Damn, I really thought it was gonna be a good perk. Cool. God, this gun sucks. Cool, I'm dead. Cool, I can't even knife too. Watch me knife. Oh, never mind. I could knife.
Noble, I mean none. Someone else. How about Rustman?
Could go someone else. How about Rustman? I have 60 seconds. Might as well use this gun to my advantage, huh? Perk bottle. Now I'm happy. I love the chlamydity. It's such a good gun. I like the gambler is my favorite because you get free perks. If you get like free, you know what people are gonna say? Oh, you're not gonna. Oh, you didn't pack a punch yet. I'm like, this is the only video I'm, by the way, doing today. So, if you guys ask, oh, where's your? You should play more of that packing game. I'm gonna say sorry. I'll probably do it. Some of, oh my, like, stop. Why did I have to stand behind me, man? Shut up, dude. It's freaking annoying, man. If that is, it seems like a deck. I need electric cherry just because it's a good gun. How much is this? That's 1,200. So I'm. Ooh, I need that. No. Oh wait, that's. Zombie brain. Crap, no. Oh my god. I'm getting sick of this. Watch me die now. Shit. Crap. No, no. Let. Why can I not just get around? Shit, I swear, I'm sick of it.
There's probably one big switch somewhere that powers everything. The Germans are very efficient.
That's what I'm buying next. I'm not. Not spending any more money until I hit the box. God damn it, this gun sucks, I swear. Like I said, I like to pack a punch, so. You know. If I can pack a punch, awesome. But I like to be able to have some good guns. You know, for me to pack a punch. I need more of like a fire cell. You know, because if I had a fire cell, I only am spending like 10 points. That's why I like that fire cell. Now I'm getting like random gobbledygooks. I mean, that's... No, I'm not going to take it. It's a waste of points. It's a waste of time as if I die at round what? Round two? This gun sucks. At least I can get kills with the CZ-75. Should be the last time I try, because one, my recording software might end, like, might stop the recording because I might run out of gigabytes.
Without bullets, there can be no bullet
hole. First order of business, hitting the mystery box. See if I get something good. I'll take it. That'll take two. I can give me shit weapons if I'm fading. No. Yes, this is a good gun, but the MG42 is a gun I need. Cool. The AA-12? Okay. Yes, it's a good gun. So it's not what I need. I need a gun with a gambler. So then I don't need to spend money on getting perks. I'm just given. Again. Please. Cool. RK-75. Why do I keep saying 75? No. No.
I embrace this evil scene.
Wait again, come on.
Maybe you move it.
Gambler? Yes. Thank you, I appreciate that. So then I... Yep, the box moved. So the box is here. Nope. Gotta get to the catwalk. Crap. More zombie. No. Come on, here we go, please. Ray gun, I'll take it, why not?
This is not my The doctor likes his medicine.
Fix all the pipes because at the end of this round, hopefully I have enough so I get back. Yep, and I think that should be it. Try the max ammo. F. Thank you. Wait. Ah, damn it. Why am I waiting so long to pack punch? I'm gonna run out. The opportunity is gonna run out. There's one more left, okay. The round's over. You get one more perk bottle. Perk. Deadshot, okay, cool. So, now I'm gonna wait again when there's only one zombie left. And then I'm gonna pack my ray gun. Unless the game completely screws me over. Which in that case could happen. But you never know. Well, I'm going down again in the PPSH because actually I have the Gambler variant that gives you, for every 50 kills, it gives you a free perk. Probably have like 20,000 points. So close, too. Zombies left. So I'm going to buy. Did I get stamina up yet? I'm gonna buy Garden Angel Ale. Because when I come back up here, I'm gonna need it. Yep, I got that. Can I enter in the toilet? Yes, I can. So, that's a PPSH. Trade my RPK and the pack a punch bolt. I got the Reaper, and I got the Porter's 2 Ray Gun. And I have enough to get Electric Cherry. Cool. Now I can just stand here and feel really safe knowing that I can do that. Now this video might take a long time to upload, but I really don't care. Ooh baby, get this many kills and I got and I purchased a mystery box only 20 times because, you know, and I could get a free perk if I get 50 kills. Let's go. Finally was able to do it. I guess that's because I got good guns. If they get crappy guns, there's no point really. And what I'm able to do. Good, I got that slipping inside a banana culata, I think. I got the Porter's 2 ray gun, and I might actually go back in. Double pack. Nuka-Cola, yes sir. Did I complete an Easter egg? Is that why it went Okay, but I'm playing by myself. Okay. Probably die before then. My luck. Crap. I love how they just get stuck. I find that really exciting. And the zombies just get stuck. No, I don't have any parts. I have 20 more minutes, but probably not gonna last that any more longer. What did I get? I have... There's no sense. Why did I... I didn't get hit by a zombie, did I?
Amputation!
I need that now. Thank you. I already packed them, I just want to see if I can get a good gun, another gun, a DMG-42. I don't know about the commando.
There is no shame in your defeat.
I'm gonna get another. Commando again?
Thank you.
Where's the other box? Oh, yeah, it's right here. Cool. Because I want to get the MV42 or something along those lines. Come on. I know what people are going to say. Oh, why'd you trade away your MG40, that gun for the MG42? I'm like, I like the MG42. Oh, crap, I'm stuck. No. No, I lost my perks. Shit. Well, I can easily get them back. I had a weird feeling that that was going to happen. Now, I also have a weird feeling I'm going to die. I'm stuck. No. Okay, good. Well then, I survived round 23. See, if I didn't hit the box, I probably would be alive. That's all I got to say. This is what happens when you do high level rounds and you just die. Well, I got the ray gun. That's pretty good. No, I'm not playing again. That was a good round. That was a good game. Hope to see you guys tomorrow. Bye.